Whitey
Hello,
has.
and I hope you enjoyed the first part
Here's
of
Whitey.
Our program. Now we take you to the scene of Detroit Metro Airport.
You missed your calling, Dad.
And it's about 15 years later, I believe, or 13 something. Around
1972, I think. Here he is in living color. This is the same guy right there. 20 years later.
To head to the old country. To visit some of the 5,000.
To the old country.
Absolutely. Yeah, a big suitcase. They were buying no drinks in the plane.
Oh, that's hilarious. You can't get away with that today.
This but top. Your coffee.
Best part is his hat.
Says what?
The hat.
Yeah.
All right.
There
he is. Bring the Pugno and Marchesi's money. All that money changing the lira. There they are. About ready to get on. I think they spent about 13 hours at the airport. That's,
there's a building really cool.
It's always a lot of fun.
Wait, that's the old term. It says executive building. That was the old term.
That's
a lot of fun. That's great. That was a great trip, I'm sure. They didn't talk to the horse in the carriage.
Yeah. That's the airplane, and there's a nice view from probably 35,000. That's Thailand.
There's a woo out of there, there's a guy out there, look, wait.
There's a ninja. The Twilight Zone. There he is.
Oh,
say hello.
You think I'm crazy?
Hey, there's one of 5 pounds right there. Yeah. You feel? Run great.
That's hilarious. There we go. Here's Italy.
Where's the camera, Dad?
There's
the green berets. Thank you. big buildings.
Nice commentary. Talking ahead.
Like Shirley.
That's it.
Shirley, you just. Hey, whoa, what's up? Mom got hit in the head with something. Oh. Hey, come on. Hey, the pigeon saying, let me go. Let me go, man. Trying to fly away and take the dead hand with him.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
This looks like Rome. I'll bet, because they're just roaming around.
Nice. You
got on no glass. Said something. I don't know. Hey, maybe we're still a minute. Okay, the stone. It's Mobile Marchesi, what?
Wow, there you go.
Come on. I wonder where he is. Yeah, there they are. I don't know if these are the relatives or what. I think they are. Talking, you can tell they're Italian because of their, you know. It's the hand. But Ron is it. Hold still so I can focus, Dad. See that?
With manje.
What are you doing?
I've never seen this.
Hey, man. How you doing? Luigi, Felipe, Giuseppe. Torino.
Torino.
Did that say 170 kilometers per hour?
Yeah, it said that.
Nice.
Don't you have to be referring to grande, what's it called? The word for big. Okay. Seems like an inch bigger. It's the same part.
Oh. It's you.
This is Uncle. Is that that Uncle Jack? Is this still happening? Is that what it was? That has to be him. Well, Uncle Jack.
Very cool. Okay.
Okay, many years. You go that way. You have to come this way. Hey, hey, how you doing?
Who are these people? Who is that guy?
Yeah.
That's... I don't know if that was Jerry's tool. He died when he...
What?
Look at those mountains. Dad said there's no way. Those are the...
It must be good.
Yeah, you guys went there. When you guys go?
It doesn't matter. It could be very old.
Can you guys go to Mario?
Okay, climb it.
Oh, that recent?
Wow. And jump. In the lake. Nice countryside. Beautiful waterfall. Looks like a house or something there next to the waterfall. Down there, the Riviera. It's very nice. It's very nice.
That's funny. Oh, Genoa. Huh? Zanoni is from Genoa.
Who?
Mom's family.
I thought they were from Hungary.
Oh, that's the other side.
Oh, really? Genoa's Italian?
Even the Hungarian side is Italian. She's got a lot more Italian. She pretends. She pretends not to be Italian. And mostly Italian, although she'll never admit to that.
Hey, just like
no,
Pittsburgh.
It's good. Oh, shit. Zanoni is from Genoa.
Hey, the linen tart of pizza. Oh, there it is.
Hey, it's good. The mother beans are cooking. Right. See that?
John? I can't believe it. You gotta get part of that. I mean, power.
That's me. That's David. Is that David?
He should be showing us. In the mixed company?
Yes.
Or said, yeah.
There's your other side, Medici. Whoa, isn't that funny? Genoa, we had all of them. We had Lagrange, Evreux, Genoa, and Florence. That is so funny. There it is. That's the real deal right there.
Thank you.
Boom. The obelisk at the center.
What?
The Vatican, the obelisk at the center.
Oh, it's at the center. It's kind of
like, yeah. It's like
Pisa. It's like Teotihuacan.
That's right.
Look at Brian. Oh, that was it. Isn't that nice? Okay, can you guys, like, look at